We saved millions of lives when we did the initial closure. Had we not done what we did, we would have had Mike and I were talking about it before, 2 to 3 million lives lost. But we did that, so we're at about 135,000, and we'll be at somewhat higher than that by the time it ends. And again, the vaccines are happening and the therapeutics are happening, but I'm not even talking about that. So we'll be at a somewhat higher, but we would have lost 2 million, 3 million lives had we not done it.
He's still celebrating the travel ban as if it worked, as if we don't have 140,000 dead Americans. And yet he has no choice, because that one failed step was in actuality the only step he took. He never coordinated a nationwide testing or contact tracing system. He never produced enough PPE. He never advocated for social distancing or mask wearing. He never endorsed stay-at-home orders. Any step he could have taken to mitigate the spread, he did the opposite. And so his only choice is to lean on this travel ban from China that happened 6 months ago, because it's all he has.